All right, today is a big day for a lot of kids, a lot of people going back to school today. Oh, so sad.
I know, Summer's so fast. Summer was really short this year.
I know, it really was. So that leads us to today's viewer question of the day. We want to know, what is your most memorable moment in school? And when you answer, don't forget to include what school you went to. Wow. It's time to hear what some of you have to say in our Hawaiian Telcom Tech Check. Let's see, Jordan, what does Deborah say?
Deborah says her favorite moment was winning a spelling bee in grade school, and her teacher took her out for a milkshake.
Oh, wow, that's a nice memory. It really is.
That reminds me, in middle school, they had milkshakes for lunch.
Really?
They did. They did every day.
What school was that?
This was Dole Middle School. It was a milkshake. I'm not sure if they still do it, but that was always a treat I looked forward to.
Yeah. What about Van?
Van said, sorry, I love my teachers, but I have to say my memories of school was hanging out with my friends when the bell rang and going to McDonald's to cruise and hang out.
I like that. Haley Peters says, my favorite school moment was being in the drama club.
All right.
So that's great.
I like here, David from Farrington High School. Yay, Governors. His favorite memory was being in T-shirt theater. That was
terrific.
A great drama program they had there.
Rosaline says, on Maui over in Honolulu, just a little past Napali, where the Ritz-Carlton now sits, used to have a school with grades K through 8. That school was Honokohua School, and we loved it, loved going to school. My best part was when it was cold and raining.
Wow.
And she's got more to her answer, so I'm going to have to read that. Let's see. More in raining. The cafeteria lady.
She's got a lot of memories.
Making Ono buttery crunchy toast with super Onolicious hot chocolate.
Wow.
Her second and third grade teacher. Oh, she's making me hungry.
I know.
So we're going to read more a little bit later in the show, but thank you everyone for sending in your answers, and thank you, Jordan.
A lot of wonderful memories, and you can see, you know, how school impacted people after graduation.
Yes, so we all have those special memories.
Absolutely.